here.
At the Active Shooter Response Training Center in Centennial, questions about school safety are constantly being asked. Scenarios are set up to mimic real-life situations. But Jimmy Graham, the director, says he believes a whole new model of school building will be needed to deal with continuing threats.
I think we need to start over. We need to start from the ground up, redesign schools with safety in mind.
Graham says this is a sketch of what a more secure school would look like. The entrance would be surrounded by businesses employing trained active shooter first responders.
As if we could guarantee a 30-second response time. Now people roll their eyes and get it, but when I show them, they say that would work.
Arming teachers, Graham says, is not the best answer, nor are metal detectors. National school security expert Kenneth Trump agrees.
Parents often react for physical security because they want something physical. The challenge is that the best security in schools is often invisible or less visible than that hardware and the technology.
He says schools must have aggressive threat assessment teams and mental health support programs as well.
And we really need more mental detectors than metal detectors. We need to support our kids with psychological, emotional, and behavioral support so that we don't get to a point where a kid feels that he or she needs to bring a gun to school.
The latest shooting in Colorado has sparked a whole new round of questions about school security. A new model of school would take years to develop. For now, security experts say a quick response to shootings and a long-term strategy to help kids must be part of the safety plan.